Wow, I'm delighted to welcome you to the last month of the year. As we cross over to the new year this month, I want you to know that it is actually your month of recovery. I see God taking you to the next level. I see God open before you doors that no man can shut. I need to tell you that this last month, everything that you have missed since the beginning of the year, you will recover them. It is a month that God is going to give you accelerated progress. It's a month of fruitfulness. It's a month of breaking forth. I need to tell you that God is going to deposit in your life seed of greatness for the new year. It's a month of divine encounter. It's a month that the Lord is actually going to release His grace upon you, so that in the new year you will not struggle for anything. This month the angels will announce you. This month your generation will celebrate you. This month the Lord will start something in your life that you will never forget. I see doors open before you that no man can shut. It's a month of possibility. It's a month of miracle. As you cross over to the new year, the Lord God Almighty will bless you and will increase you on every side. You will break forth. You will sing a new song. You will celebrate with great joy and good news of possibility of that which only God can do will be your story. Congratulations for seeing the end of the year. The new year will be better, more glorious and greater for you. God bless you. I wish you Merry Christmas in advance. Happy celebration. God bless you.